Here I have OPPO Find X5 Lite, and today I'm going to show you how to perform factory reset operation on this device. So firstly you have to open settings, then you have to go to the system settings and go to the backup and reset, reset phone, erase all data. Erase data and then once again, and after that your device will be restarted in about a minute or two. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.